Hey everyone, in this section, I will download and install Snagit screenshot taking tool. Let's get started. Go to techsmith.com, click on products, and for the Snagit, click on free trial. Since I'm on Windows, click on Windows download. Once the exe is downloaded, double click to run it. Click on I accept, and there are some languages. Click on options. Okay, so start Snagit. Okay, I would like to create shortcuts on desktop, and I do not want to run the Snagit every time my window starts. And rest of the things, I will keep them as is. Hit continue and install. Let's wait for the installation to finish. Once the installation is successful, click on continue. It says the Snagit capture hotkey is in use by another program. Do you want to override the existing hotkey assignment to use for Snagit? I would say no. And you can continue the trial. If you have a software key, you can use it. As you can see, this is my Snagit and it is installed. So that was pretty much it. Thank you so much for taking some time to watch it. I would love to see you again. Have a good day. Bye.